Not many 18-year-olds are presented with the opportunity to play for the national senior football team. Well, that's the position Devontae Campbell of Mount Pleasant Academy has found himself in.
If you believe in me, prove it. Time come and a time will come when I pass top short.
Expecting another 3 or so years that Dev is going to be possibly the best player in this country.
Yeah. Believe in me, grieve for me, grieve for me if I'm gone and carry on your own. You're way stronger than you think. Ain't no safety if it ain't safe. Headshot or the base, cut the head off the snake. In the grass of your yard, they trying to pull your car. Show your hand, keep it clean, it won't jam, understand.
Turns the ball away from Fleming. Brilliant work there. Here goes Campbell into the box. Stopped by the tracking. Oh, what a delightful pass in. Beckford's first.
Across the borders of life. Now these ain't orders in case you don't get them right. I've seen what happened to us when they're having a life that had enough of the fact that you done did more with the scraps that was given. And I hate to see you passing them. Tax evasion, watch the cages. Think we apes, all we animals. They can't pick, they turn violent. Spray the tape.
And that was up to the task.
That was yours, in the sand.
Call the ball again, James to Campbell. And Campbell
is proven. The time come and the time will come on a pass top shoot. Shoot. Yeah. If you believe in me, prove it.
Prove it.
The time come and the time will come on a pass top shoot.
Right, pass top shoot.
With his back to goal. He moves this out wide for Devontae Campbell. Campbell trying to cut it in. Now cuts it back. The shot.
I put him on dot. He put me on crit. Was here since then. 9 years have gone. I wrote more songs than a man can't count. Trying to figure out how to put him out. Without watering down my brand. I want to know, want my jams. Don't want to become something. Don't nobody want to hear. But I recognize this. That's a bitch ass fear. Why the fuck do I care if I ain't got your ear? Then I ain't revered. If I ain't revered, then why am I here? What if these songs you refuse to share? All due to the fact that you insecure. Could have helped somebody out there like you see the world more clear. Let me switch gears. Allow me to use this feature to shout out one of the first fans that a nigga ever had named Felicia. I was brand new to the game, wasn't used to no fame. So it was unusual when I would land in a city and see you with baggage claim. Kinda find out you was working for Delta, so you got to fly for the free. And that means that I was seeing you like every show. At first it felt weird, but you was just so casual about it. And not so over the top fan, and I was just letting me know I really fuck with you, Cole. Today I saw you post some terrible news as I scroll. So this one is for you, want you to pull through. I better see you on the road.
If you believe in me, prove it.
Born ready, war ready, born ready, war ready, born ready, war ready, war ready. You boys lost already. Born ready, war ready, born ready, war ready, born ready, war ready, war ready. You boys lost already.
My bitch look like Mona Lisa, hammers busting like a soda in the freezer. Thinking heading to a beach, need a breather from the tripping. Either dad and my brains to the ceiling.
Thomas delivers this one, another free shot bouncing.
Anything to a G, life give limits, nigga hang from the tree. Cold game all came in a dream. Woke up feeling like
I feel that he is the future, and he will certainly be a national flag. Whether it's come a little bit quickly now, I don't know. But you have to take these chances when they come.
County jail, bus, slave ship, same shit. Wise man once said. That a black man better off dead, so I'm war ready.
War ready, war
Mount Pleasant.
War ready, war ready.
Are your Jamaica Premier League champions?